You're very welcome back. Now, the sun is out, it surely is, and we're looking at ways to have fun in the pool. We're feeling really buoyed out here in the garden this
Comedy
morning.
Comedy goals. So if you're feeling deflated, fear not, as we'll put some wind in your sails with an amazing array of inflatables for the pool this year. Our expert on all things pool slide and inflatable, Suzanne Kane, joins us now. Good morning.
Hi, Suzanne.
Good morning, and welcome to Club Susanna. Forget your Tropicana, it's Club Susanna.
Forget Love Island. It's all out here in the garden.
Listen, we've got it all going on. We're going to look at inflatables this morning. But just to say, you know, just to be aware, they are amazing. They're great fun. But if the kids are using them, you're using them, please be water safety. Go on to watersafety.ie.
Yeah.
It is Water Safety Awareness Week is coming up. So just be smart with them because, you know, especially if your kids are out in the pool, they can drift out to the deep end. It kind of gives you a false sense of confidence that you don't have. So just to say that off the start.
You're absolutely
please
right,
take your handy when you're out in the pool.
Where are we starting?
Obviously with my flamenco friend.
Obviously, he's a bit...
Isn't he beautiful?
He's gorgeous.
I've called him Henry, and he's my new best friend. Now, unfortunately, Henry was out last night, as you can see.
Yeah.
And but he's great. Look, this is from Lidl. He's not fully inflated. He's kind of gone down a little bit.
Poor Henry.
But he's from Lidl. $14.99. Lidl's inflatables go on sale this Thursday. They will fly out. But for that price point, it's absolutely incredible. And the whole family...
How much is
it? It was $14.99 from Lidl. They go on sale this Thursday in Lidl. Look at the size of it.
Do you know what? I've seen floats on the Paddy's Day Parade that aren't as big as that.
That's true. But he has already put in his submission for next year. We're going to paint him green. But yeah, so that's Lidl. We're kicking off with that. So
that's
very
cool,
affordable straight off the bat. Going to go behind us here. Look at
the
burger ring.
The
Isn't
burger
it so good? Look at that.
The bite taken out of it.
A little bite out of it. So this is from Pennies, €7. And again, all stocked in Pennies at the moment. They have the full Love Island range in Pennies at the moment. They have bum bags.
Sorry, there's a Love Island range.
Of course there is. There's T-shirts. I've got a text. And their inflatable range is there as well. So the burger, €7. You can't go wrong. And that one actually isn't too bad in terms of inflation.
Like, hey!
It didn't take too long, did it?
Didn't take too long. That one wasn't too bad.
What about the bananas?
So the banana, again, cheap and cheerful. That's from Pennies as well. Another €7. Again, just handy little one. You know, just for packing, if you're going to bring these away with you, because you pay so much when you go on holidays. You know the kids are like, I want.
Yeah.
So, you know, you can bring them down, you can blow them up. So if you want to go for something
great,
like that, or go to the local. But a banana ring, €7, matches my dress. So, I thought I'd compliment that.
Oh, absolutely.
And where are
Perfect.
You with a banana without a pineapple? We're going back to Lidl.
Oh, we're going back here, sorry. Look.
Again, as I said, this Thursday, their range all goes, and there's loads in the range, by the way, not just inflatables, there's pools and everything this Thursday in Lidl, $8.99.
So this is like a Lilo, is it?
Yeah. It's a little Lilo. Now, they have like ice cream cones, they have pizza slices, they have big, huge, big round watermelons. We just picked the pineapple for this morning. So $8.99 this Thursday, Lidl. And I have to say, I love Lidl Middle Aisle. Oh, I love a little Middle Aisle.
You do.
Middle Aisle.
Everything. Yeah. You know, I go in just to get hummus and I come out with like a full, you know,
set
of skis and a dishwasher and whatnot. Can't beat it. And then people
you never
ask
know what
you.
You're going to find.
It's so
do
much
you?
Pride, isn't it? Like Lidl, Middle Aisle. Yeah. Now, these little numbers, which I think I may take home from my
they're
kids, they're tiny. Aren't
they?
So these are from Monsoon Accessorize. really, really cheap as well. They're coming in just under €9. And they're little cone
drinks
holders.
Drinks holders,
yeah.
Drinks.
Look at those little seahorse. Obviously, if your BFF's there for you and your BFF, if you're in love, you can bring that for the other half. A little ice cream. And under €9 that you can buy them in accessories, online, or any of the stores nationwide. And of course, everything we have available absolutely nationwide.
Is it a mad thing that a couple months ago we were standing here in a foot of snow?
This is true,
We were talking about drinks holders for the pool.
Yeah, exactly. Now,
you're right.
Meet my new best friend, Ulysses.
Who's this fella? Ulysses.
Ulysses the unicorn. Look at this.
Do you know what? I have a house of boys, but I still am conscious that unicorns are just everywhere. Unicorns are a big thing,
aren't
they?
They're huge. Literally, they are huge. $14.99. Lidl.
Can I sit in?
Of course you can. Woo! Woo. Oh, Anna, now don't give Ireland too much for their Saturday morning.
I might not be able to get out of here.
You can take over.
We might have to leave Anna there. But $14.99 from Lidl Middle Aisle. Like, you just can't go wrong. I think he's incredible. Like, he's just like, look at that.
And also for 15 quid.
For 15 quid, you
that's the same price as Freddie
the
Flamingo.
Him and his pal over there, you can pick
He didn't say it was late as he did last
night. No, he went home early. He knew he'd tell you this morning. Some people are responsible. Can I leave you there?
Do you want to stay there?
Oh, I'll leave you there.
Look, it looks like your hair is a rainbow. Look! I always said it about Anna Daly. I knew she had it in her. Look at her. She's mystical. She's mystical. Last one, but not least, a toucan. You've got to finish on a toucan. This is from Pennies, €12. Available Pennies nationwide. And again, just a little bit smaller. Again, probably, you know, in terms of blowing up, if you're doing it at home, you have a bit of work with Ulysses and his pal. You know, maybe go and, because we went to the Great Outdoors and bought an actual inflating machine. So, but this, you could do this.
And this
it has a little
drink holder.
Look at this.
That's very clever. Look.
Anna, we'll get you a little drink now in a minute.
That'll be fantastic.
Pennies, you can't go wrong. 12 euro in pennies available nationwide from all of the pennies. But again, we do say, please, think safe when you're in the water.
Yeah, just be careful.
Be a little bit more conscious. Grab yourself, you know, something cold.
No, I won't, I won't.
Go on.
No, I won't.
Go on.
No, because there's likely to be an accident. Very good value.
Really good value. But that's the thing. If you go away and, you know, you go on holidays, especially with the kids, you'll see them. Like, I've seen these on holidays, like 100 quid or 80 quid, and then you have to get them inflated. But, you know, if you can throw it into the bag, even bring it to the local place on holidays, blow it up. But you know what? The weather is to be absolutely gorgeous for the next week.
But in terms of...
I can see Anna in the back garden.
You were saying this Thursday in Lidl. You want to be there like...
This Thursday in Lidl. Yeah, Lidl stores nationwide. You'd want to be there early. They'll fly out.
Don't speak so loud. Anna's trying to sleep.
Oh, look, sorry.
You all right there?
Look at her with her mystical, magical unicorn hair.
What'd you do at work today, Mammy? I lay in a Lilo.
Did you bring me home the unicorn?
It was a tough morning.
No, I didn't.
You have a read to do, yeah? Will you manage it?
Will I do the read from here? I will. Yeah. Okay, of course, with any kind of pool inflatable, water safety precautions are a must. For the guidelines, log on to iws.ie.
Lots more still to come with chocolate brownies in the kitchen. Country's finest Jake Carter will be dropping by, and lots of summer style on the catwalk. See you in a few minutes after we wake Anna up.